That's my first test of the E3D Titan hot end plug and replug. As we can see, it's the hot end is fixed here with a screw to the bracket, and I will now try to pull it off the housing of the Titan. And it's back again. One more time. It seems to work.